Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, your favorite Random Man and Fruity King of YouTube, Terrence Woods in the building today. I want to apologize to you guys. I took an unexpected long hiatus from Yugen Versus, but because I was recording, I was less playing and doing live streams, which I love to do. And it kind of, I unexpectedly put Yugen Versus aside, which I did not mean to do. But that was then, this is now, because we got a great lineup for you guys. First and foremost, we got Dimitri versus Watcher, Darkstalkers versus Melty Blood. We got the King of Fighters taking on Tekken, Kazuya versus Raghul. And then our main event is Baku Akushi versus Aoshi. It's Bleach versus Samurai S. I hope you guys enjoyed this a couple of battles coming up. Love you, deuces. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to another episode of Yugen Versus. And going on our first bout, it's going to be Dimitri versus Wachiria. Wachiria from Melty Blood, Dimitri from Darkstalkers. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This should be a good fight. The Battle of the Vampires here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Dimitri going on a 3-hit combo. Wachiria reverses it. Dimitri come back with another kick again. Oh, the combo. Oh, nice move out of chairs. 8, 9, 10, 11. 8, oh, 19 combo. Dimitri's in trouble, fool. Dimitri's in trouble. Can he come back? Nice move by Dimitri. Dimitri again. The hell crab moves. Oh. Dimitri. Goodbye, Dimitri. Wachiria wins the first round. Go to the second round. Can Dimitri come back and win? That's why by Dimitri. Wachiria, nice counter. 6-hit combo. Oh, he's in trouble, Dimitri! With a midnight bliss! But he didn't do much damage to Wachiria. Dimitri in the flame back. Dimitri, oh, that's right, Dimitri. Dimitri showing some life here. Wachiria, oh no, misses! Dimitri has a chance to come back here, ladies and gentlemen. Dimitri again. Yeah, that's that. Bad flame, right? Nice move by Wachiria. Wachiria showing some life here, folks. Nice move by Dimitri! This is definitely a close fight, folks. Get Dimitri again! Midnight Bliss! Midnight happens with his end! Wachiria! And it does! It does! What a great round that was. Here's the third and final round of this first bout, ladies and gentlemen. Who will win? Dimitri again. Wachiria, nice toss. Wachiria, so far got a command lead. Dimitri again with Midnight Bliss! Dimitri, he's not holding anything back! Nice move! Wachiria's in trouble, folks. Wachiria with another toss. Wachiria is trying to make some kind of move. Dimitri with the flame back. He dodged that one. Wachiria again with another Shadow Claw fan. Oh my god, Wachiria got Dimitri. Dimitri's in trouble. That's a 17-hit combo, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, oh my god. Dimitri, and it's over. Wachiria wins at the last minute. Yes, move. Nice move by Wachiria. Good. All right, let's just go on to our second bout here. We got Kazuya Mishima versus Raghul Bursting. It's Tekken versus King of Fire, Namco versus SNK Playmore. Alright, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Who's gonna win this first bout? Raghul, well, that's kind of Kazuya's in trouble here, folks. Kazuya, nice move, Kazuya going to fire hit. But Raghul coming on another fire hit, this one's a little bit more devastating. That's about Kazuya. Raghul again. Raghul's getting Kazuya on a ropes. Oh, that's rude. They're both hitting each other. Oh, Raghul. Kazuya's in trouble. Kazuya's in trouble. Oh, nice move by Raghul. Kazuya showing some life. And no, goodbye, Kazuya. Raghul winning this first bout. It was an entertaining bout, but can Kazuya win this second one? Raghul. Good toss of Kazuya. Kazuya coming. Oh, no, no good. Kazuya coming. Kazuya wanted to make sure he didn't get no perfect. Oh, my God. Raghul showing so much life. This could be it, Kazuya. Kazuya's out of here. Just like that. This round is over. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's our third and final bout of the day. We got Baku Akushi versus Aoshi Shinomori. I don't know if I'm sorry for not saying this name right. Please forgive me. It's Bleach versus Samurai X, folks. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I've been looking forward for this great battle. Here we go. Mafia. Nobody got hit. Oh, nice hit by Aoshi. That was a good block. Aoshi again. Looks like Bakio's in trouble here, folks. Nice move. Oh, that's by Aoshi. Oh, what a move. Aoshi. But not holding anything back. Oh, okay, this has been a good fight. So, oh, nice move by Aoshi. Baku gotta do something here, folks. Aoshi! This could be it for Baku. This is Kido. No good. It's out of here. Baku loses the first match. Oh, she went in the first one. Here we go. Can we have more of a match this one? This time back with the front hit. Bianca's showing some life. Oh, he's going for Kai. Wait, I mean, oh, she stopped it. Oh, Super Sakura. That's oh, she. Bakken was blasted, nothing. What's Bakken about to do? More keto. Oh, she doesn't have blasted. Good combo, Oshii. Bianca trying to. This is that's been a good back and forth match. Bakken's going to roll more blocking this time. It's difficult. Bakken is getting. Oh, she got a small lead. This could do it. Bakken wins. Man, I'm sorry I wasn't doing that much commentary. I was just enjoying that match, folks. All right, here you go. The third and final round. Who's going to win this one? I wish she getting the first couple hits and five hits, I should say. Oh, she got Bianca in the corner. Oh, she got to do something. I'm sorry, Bianca got to do something. Bianca wants to take, she wants a life. He's going to Bankai. But would it do any good? Would it be too little, too late? Oh, she runs. Oh, Zabu Saku! Nice move on Bakken! It's a close fight. It's a difficult fight here, folks. I knew it was going to be close. Oh, she just get done with Bakken Kuski. Gonna be a for Bakken. Oh, nice reversal. And oh, it's over. It's over. What a match. What a match. My God, ladies and gentlemen, that was indeed a great round. Thank you for watching. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's your Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, your favorite random man, Future King of YouTube, and we got. And I just want to let you know, I'm sorry I took a long, unexpected hiatus with this, and I'm so busy looking at this thing, it's not making it do right. What the heck? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I kind of stuttered, guys, lost my line. Ladies and gentlemen, it's your favorite random man, Future King of YouTube, Terrence Woods in the building today. I want to apologize, I took a unexpected long hiatus from Yugen Versus, but that, because...